So, quite a few changes to the old base. For starters, there are 14 people. You can't see it because my webcam is covering it. But, there's a lot of them. Otherwise, not all that much other than we are growing mutt fruit over Lemon here.
Here at Radio Freedom, voice of the Minutemen.
Shut up.
Nothing to report at the moment. Stay tuned for updates.
Anyway, our biggest cash crop is that, although I haven't sold any because I want to increase my trade efficiency. So, why were you pointing a gun? A few of the settlers, though, look like ghouls. It's kind of freaky. But, so long as they work, and so long as they don't kill anyone, I am fine with them. As you can see in the old, I'm assuming this was a... I have no idea what this place was, but there are water fountains here. Is one of the, one of the two bedrooms for the common folk. I, on the other hand, oop, I see that. I, on the other hand, occupy the general's quarters. Although I'm thinking about moving to the armory location. Just because that actually...
Radio Freedom, voice of the Minutemen. All's quiet across the Commonwealth. Stay safe out there.
Shut up. Because in an emergency... What? Crap. Well, there's only one way to enter, but at the same time, this lady seems to want to stay in here. Get out of my room, or my potential room. Also, I can't remove that or this shelf, so I think I'll stick with the general's quarters. Just because I know I can move stuff if I need. Also, we have two little scavenging posts over here. Hopefully, I get the materials that I need. Wrong room. Otherwise, we're gonna go clear school now. After I, put away the muskets. I'll keep three because we're hunting ghouls. We do 50% more damage with this rifle, so I'm gonna stick with that. I came back home to get Rad X though, because Radaway. Because in order to get to the place, I had to run through the water just because there was so many frickin'. Also, I found the cooking stove, so that actually helped. And now that I think about it,
nothing to report. Keep it tuned here for updates.
Fancy iguana on a stick. Medex, melon. I fried up all them doodahs that I had. Mutt chops. Look away, Kimmy. I'm eating some of your friends. Also, we're getting a lot of purified water. I did not realize that when you build the doodah? The water things, the water pumps and the water purifier, I was not aware that it provided you with the extra material. So I went ahead and built a few water pumps, so that way I can get dirty water, so I can cook. Now, where did I... There it is. I also put this out of the way and somewhat hidden, so people wouldn't get to it. It seemed easier than trying to remove it. There's a wall over my head. Why is water getting on my visor? I also want to put down I'm still working on charisma so I can build these. But I want to put down the Why would I want to put down a toilet? Oh, where's the stupid... spike pole? I don't remember getting that. Or do I get stuff as I level up? Jukebox. Where's that little thingy that... Ah, there it is. Fast travel. There. Because I want to spawn in here because this is where I'm keeping all my stuff. My armor goes in this. Weapons in here, ammo in here, valuables in there. Okay, now that we've got that in place, let's go back to the school and shoot up some ghouls. That sounded wrong. I apologize for that, but it's where we're going. Why did they have to name it a school? Anywho, we're gonna proceed forward. We're gonna go to the school and say hi to the ghouls. There, that sounds less morbid. Okay, here we go. Also, I was not aware that you can do this with bodies. I'll show you when we get back to it, but at base, I found a few Minutemen, and I'm kind of debating on how to give them a proper burial. Like a burial at sea, or do I just put them outside so they don't attract flies? While the enemies, I just throw out the entrance going, "You see that? That was the last asshole who came in and tried to cause trouble. Don't think I won't do the same to you." Is that a mini nuke? Fire! Hi there. Mind if I shoot you? You did not just hit Kimmy. Right in your pelvis! Hi there! I love this gun! I mean, yeah, it only has 5 rounds. That's all I need. Not what I meant! Okay, let's get back in. Did the nuke... Oh yeah, the nukes fell when, right around Halloween time. Now I remember. Because we were going to an event, and then, sure enough, kaboom. What the? Food paste? Okay, then. Cafeteria tray. Overdue book? How do I know it's overdue? No. It's got slime on it. Oh, that served me no purpose. I'm gonna shoot you in the leg. Oop. Right in the butt. There. Oh, that's a trash can. Why would you want a trash can in the shape of a... in the shape of a nuke? I'm using the, quick target thing so I can find potential enemies. Well, that failed miserably. That did too. Okay.
Other side's chained up.
Okay, I have to go around. Aww. That's somewhat creepy. What was that? God, I'm getting paranoid. That looks like a structural, weakness. Where? Oh, great! Oh. Haha.
Sweet.
All right, why was this so difficult? Chem cooler in a school? This teacher had issues, bowling ball. Kimmy! I'm coming, I'm coming. Where are they? Hi. Looks like right in the dick. Yeah, open the door even though there's no floor. Hi there. Boom, bitch. How you doing? Boom. I am so... whoa. Glowing one. That's bad, that's bad, that's bad, that's bad, that's bad, that's bad. Ooh, you're done. Ow. I'm gonna shoot you in the face. You stay back. Critical! Stay back! I'm warning you! I need to cripple you. Damn it. Come on, come on. What you got? What you got? Oh, you ain't got shit. You're missing an arm. This fight's only costing you an arm and a leg. And soon your life. Okay. Oh yeah, I have purified water. I need to... What you got? What you got? Nothing. I love how one of the tips said if there's a skull, that means they're way above my level, so I shouldn't fight them. Right. I think I'm winning. Hey, what you got? What you got? What you got? What you got? Oh, oh, I know what you got. Nothing. Boom, right in the leg. Boom, right in the leg. Boom, right your leg. You're almost done. Hey. That missed. I apologize. What the hell? You look like a professor. Almost. I just love how it tells me to report my success, even though there's still hustles on my map. Book return? Oh, wow. Hey, Kimmy. Hi there. How? What's with all this pink goop? I mean, seriously. Boom, you're done, and... Aw, that would have ended you.
Lock's really strong.
Elevator? Okay.
Going up. Basement.
I need to get out of this. The power is almost out. Bourbon. A one bourbon. One scotch. One beer. Hi. another day on the job. I'm getting good at this. Shit, I'm getting bad at this. Oh, that had to hurt. You okay, Kimmy? Alright, just making sure. look at how that wasn't scary at all. Well, since I have a power core, might as well use my power armor again. Alright, let's get back in you. That sounded wrong. But I'm alright with that. Move, Kimmy. We're on an adventure. Kind of wish there was a metal detector that showed you valuable stuff. That'd be somewhat high. Right in your butt. Boom! Ooh, right in your gut. Ow! Execution! Holy crap, my rads is going up. Rest easy, even though you looked like you got worn out and not executed. Oop, I saw bottle caps, give me bottle cap. That's kind of creepy. Hi there! Baby rattle? Did you eat a baby? Then again, we are in a school. Oh! Look at that. Cafeteria or... pen. They say the pen is mightier than the sword. I say bull. Silver spoon. What the? That's what kids ate in school in the future? I think I'm gonna vomit. Have I explored everything? Clearly not. Slow-mo. I'm not gonna kill you slowly, though. As much of a bet. Where'd you have that pencil? I gotta clear out more of you. Boom! You're done. Ooh, you're done as well. I'm not gonna waste my critical on these guys when I have this kind of gun. But I think from now on, if I'm gonna be exploring, beer in a school. Holy crap, you, these teachers had issues. Or they knew how to have a good time. Hi, Kimmy. Kickball. Well, I'm kicking balls right now. Damn it. There we go.
Nice.
Oh, goody, all the plunders. All that just to conceal freaking plungers? Boring. I'll take the teddy bear. I don't think the kid's gonna need that. Hi. There we go.
Got it.
I have to do this. Stay down. Overdue. How do I know they're overdue? Does it say overdue on it? Crafting station, really? Then again, it does make sense. A school would kind of need a cooking facility in the cafeteria. So this is where the paste was made? I should blow up this part, because, ugh. Alright, we're out. We've cleared the ghoul infestation. And I need to repair my armor. Badly. Oh, great. Hi. Another one bites the dust. Enemies. What is that? You know what? Let's try to fast travel now. There we go. Nothing beats a stim pack, eh? I'm gonna use purified water just because I'm making an overabundance of it. Hey. But that was effective clearing.
Were you able to clear out those ghouls?
Yep. With my trusty rifle.
Took care of those ghouls that were giving you trouble.
You did? Well, that's great news.
Thank
Lady,
you.
You and the Minutemen Lady. Have our gratitude and our support.
That's general to you. Now I have to go all the way up here for Preston. Can I send him to the castle? Because that's my main home. I have all the fortifications there. I have the artillery. Well, I know you're supposed to build artillery at every area, but I keep sending people to the castle. It's like, hey, I know you're new. Go to the castle, though. That's the most well-defended area. Preston! Private!
General?
I cleared out the ghouls that were giving that settlement trouble.
Glad to hear it, General.
Yep.
It's hard enough out here without people having to worry about ghouls in their backyard. I'll let you know if I hear of any settlements that need our help. In the meantime, make sure to offer help to anyone that can only help our cause.
Yay! Alright. I need to fix my armor.
What are you building?
None of your business! Oh, I think I left the arms at my at the castle. Alright, looks like nothing is growing here. You guys are getting abhorrently.
What gave you the idea we're friends?
My gun.
Seems to be growing well.
I don't know why I even bothered with you. Okay, I can take a lot of stuff. Well, some stuff. Let me get my power armor so I can take more. Otherwise, I've just been dismantling some stuff. And, well, as you can see here, I'm taking stuff. Hey. All right. Oh, I got some people at Sunshine. I gotta send them over. The medic model of Protectoron was designed to use its hands as a defibrillator. In combat, it utilizes this ability as a painful shock attack. Clear! Oh, you're hostile. Clear! He's dead. Alright, people. I see ya. I know you just arrived to this settlement. However, I have to ask that you leave. And God, I'm slow. You're moving to the castle. You're moving to the castle. I am slow as hell. I know I could build food and water here.
Crops been growing pretty good lately.
What crops? Oh, hey, good looking. What's cooking? Hi.
Hey. Go check that out.
How are ya? I'm new around here. We heard good. People talking about your radio beacon, so we figured we'd give it a try. It's not everything we expected, but we're willing to work hard to make this a home we can be proud of. Anything specific you want me to do, I'm willing to pitch in anywhere you need.
Did you need anything?
Not right now. We're pretty well set for the moment.
Let's see, there's no food, there's no water. Yeah, we're set. Oh, no defense. Why can't I send you? Oh. Go to Sanctuary Hills. Is it because I'm out of beds over here? Could be. I'm getting ready. I do like how the loading screens don't take forever like other games that I've played, but at the same time, all right. I am so slow. Probably all the crap on my body. Apparel, eyeglasses, even though I don't need those. Ah, good. I've removed enough. Okay. Burnt fashion. Oh yeah, this stuff has a value.
Seems to be growing well.
Yes. Excellent. The crop is doing good. And I found that if you point at the stem of the plant, you'll pick it. Hi. Hi.
Yes.
I am harvesting your crops.
Another day of hard work. It never changes.
Really? Dude, I was listening to the travel to the Finch farm. Good grief. I will say, though, this game utilizes the cliche that you're the only one that can do anything. Everyone else just sucks. Do I have more purified water? Wow, I got 43 more. Oh, I'm gonna need more right away. What do you know? I got more. I walk away for 3 minutes. Purified. Or 3 seconds. Okay, I was just making sure. I still haven't found this one. But I was not aware that there's a Hester's Consumer Robots. That was awesome to find. Not sure I want to travel all the way up here.
This is Radio Freedom, broadcasting all day, all across the Commonwealth. Nothing.
Unfortunately.
To
I'm just gonna sell my mutt fruit because I want to trade. I want bullets. Everyone's so happy as nukes rain upon the world. I wouldn't be happy. I was reading that.
Yes?
What'd you find? What is it, Kimmy? How does stuff keep getting in your inventory even though I've cleared it? What is it? What is it, girl? What is it, Kimmy? I have no idea. Well, any ammo is good ammo.
I can rest easy knowing that Wolfgang is rotten in hell.
You said that last time I was here.
Do you need anything?
Let's trade.
I've got a few minutes.
It's all worth every...
Yeah. Worth every cap my ass. That's highway robbery! Ooh, that's normally important. Alright. Hey. You wanna know what I got? I got mud fruit. In purified water. Yep, we're gonna cancel. I need to increase my skill in trading. Before trying.
Yeah.
Oops.
That doesn't belong to you.
Sorry. What are you gonna do about it, huh? Why don't I just cap you in the head right now? Anyway, I think I'm gonna end it here. Yeah, I'm gonna end it here. So thank you all so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I hope to see you in the next one.
Bye-bye.